The U.S. Supreme Court on Tuesday said President Trump may enforce his policy banning most transgender people from serving in the U.S. military while a legal battle plays out in lower courts. In a 5-4 vote, the conservative majority court lifted the federal court injunctions that had blocked Trump's ban from taking effect. Trump first introduced his order via Twitter in 2017, sparking outrage among transgender rights activists.
Rise and resist!
Trump's transgender military ban sought to reverse an Obama-era policy allowing transgender people to serve openly for the first time and to receive medical care to transition genders. The high court refused the administration's request to decide the case on the merits before a federal appeals court is given a chance to weigh in. The legal challenge was filed on behalf of current transgender military service members, including some deployed overseas with decades of experience, as well as transgender people applying to join the armed forces. Trump, whose administration has taken other steps to limit the rights of transgender Americans, cited the, quote, tremendous medical costs and disruption as his reasons for the ban. A 2016 Pentagon Commission study found that any impact on cost or military readiness would be marginal. The ruling does not affect several hundred transgender people already serving openly in the military.